Avalanches have killed at least 45 people in one Afghan village alone, and at least 13 people in Pakistan were killed after avalanches struck the region. Two villages in Afghanistan have been completely buried, while reports say people were trapped in some 250 vehicles that were stranded on a highway.